Well, I think there would be more users in a, you know, using the internet, and a lot of local content will be created. So more and more people coming to the internet, they would be creating more content, supporting the activities that are happening on in different countries across the globe. So it's going to be one of the, you know, key resources people use for education, business, and development across the globe.